morning, Mohawks. This is
Hillbilly Grayson
and Brody
with your Mohawks News Flash.
Today is a Winsome Wednesday, January 19th, 2022.
Our wisdom for today is life is like a box of chocolate. You never know what you're going to get.
That quote was from the movie Forrest Gump.
So students, think about it and talk with your teacher or a friend about what it means.
Today for lunch we are having
mini corn dogs, baked beans, broccoli, and apple slices. And now some important school announcements.
Also kids, make sure you are washing your hands, and if you are sick, let your parents know.
Also, we want to give a huge shout out to all the Bengals fans on their first playoff game. Their first playoff win in 31 years.
What an awesome game it was. Saturday they play the Tennessee Titans at 4:30.
Go Bengals.
Today's jokes of the day.
What did the duck say when you bought chapstick?
What?
Put it on my bill. Why couldn't the duck cross the road?
Why?
Because his foot got stuck in a quack. Next up, Hunter and Jackson with today's weather.
Yeah.
Today's weather will be
cloudy with a high of 41 degrees.
Tonight, cloudy, low of 20. We have no birthdays today, so next up we have Luke and me with the pledge.
Now let's stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Go. Next, our inspirational video called
Change Your Life Video.
Give a little love, you can get a little love of your own. don't break his heart. Sun and moon to you, and if you share
with your heart,
yeah, you give
with your heart.
What you share with the world is what it keeps of you.